G'day gang, Dan here, how you going? We're here checking out the Ascent. Curve Digital sent out a key for this game, so I thought we'd have a little look at it. So on Steam, the Ascent is, or the Steam description of it, is the Ascent is a solo and co-op action shoot RPG set in a cyberpunk world. The mega corporation that owns you and everyone, the Ascent Group, has just collapsed. Can you survive without it? I hope so. Right, here we are. So we got gender. Start creating our character. Face, pigment, face ink, body ink. What do we got there? Dragon or something? Yeah, that looks cool. Main color. Is that our pants? Oh, it is our pants, okay. Some blacks going. Maybe some green happening as well. Wire green. Our top pattern. Oh, okay, it's our shirt. Sleazy. Okay, get the Leo going, the speed crush. Okay. Yeah, that'll do. Hairstyle. Oops. Where's that hairstyle? Got the dreads, you go bald if you want. Mohawk, ponytail, side comb. Now let's just shave it. Shave it all off. Nice and neat. Weapon skins default. Can I change those knee pads? The knee pad color? Yeah, it doesn't look like it. Okay, that'll do it. Confirm. Yes. So it's a twin stick shooter. I'm playing on control pad at the moment.
WMT system displaying erratic behavior. Causal origin traced to waste management. Disposal SI. In maintenance subsector 41A. Tasks. Locate WMD control room. Interface with WMD SI. Diagnose cause of error. Conduct any repairs needed. End work order.
Right. Hopefully you could hear that. It was very faint.
Up. I had sewage coming out of my fucking rinser this morning. Evertight showering in manure. I want this fixed. Get it done before end of cycle and I'll throw in a juicy bonus.
I love the visual style. This looks fantastic. Everything is as functional and broken. At the same time, as always, the soups are doing their job, flying scraps are wielding to their little silicone hearts content, and I still don't really get what the working monos are up to. All in a day's work, signed Byron. So So my A button, at least I think it's the A button, does the little jump roll. B crouches. If I press Y, actually I gotta hold Y. Does some sort of scanning thing. Gotta crouch under that. Got a little radar at the top right. Can't shoot. One of my triggers seems to advance the position of my view. Wow, this looks really good. Does anyone remember that game? Oh, Crusader, I think it was. I remember it had like this full visual feel to it. Like you would walk in an area like this, you just want to look at everything. It's been a long time since I played that game, so it may not look as good as that, but... Talk.
So, they finally sent backup. Guess the problem was to reach the stack tops, or Boom would have left me here to be scavenged for orcs. I'm Trummer. Hope you came armed. SI's locked itself into a recursive void loop. Whatever caused it's beyond that door. Together with a whole lot of ferals who came out of nowhere. Took a fat bite out of my thigh. Was all I could do to crawl in here and put the room in lockdown. You'll help out, right?
Yes, I'll accept.
It's clear now, right? Right. I'm gonna hobble back upstairs, find Cheap Supoon, and... Well, do nothing, I guess. I've lifted the lockdown. Good luck.
Thank you very much. I think. I can barely hear what he's saying, though. Let me just see if I can pump that up a little bit. I don't know. It's at 100%. Is it? Yeah, it is too. That's weird. It's very faint. Yep, F you, or F me, you were right. I shouldn't have fallen for it. A new life. Get a job with the Ascent Group, the trip to Veles, and everything set up. All I have to do is work off the debt as an indent. Indent? I got here, I got a job, and I guess you could call what I have a home, but it's nothing like a ads. I live in a dump run by a maniac, and I work at a place worse than that. Gonna take more than the rest of my life to pay it off. The silver lining is that everyone here is in it together. And in some effed up way, we're making it work. I've found some good people. Better than the folks back home. Let's talk soon on Hollow, okay? Use cred? You cred? Alright, I guess we're going over to this green area. Oh man, I just love the way it looks. The colouring, the hues. Oh, I just got a gun. Oh, cool. Oh, nice. Into a random box. Access denied. B? You want me to go here, right? Oh, wait, hang on. Ah, do a little hacking. A little hacking. I gotcha, I gotcha. Not sure if I'm meant to know that prior. You actually got to hold onto the Y button as well to get that come up. Oh. Oh. Some combat. Jeez, it's been a while since I've played like a twin stick shooter. I think the last time was Alien... Breed? I think it was called Alien Breed. Oh, that's just a droid. In terms of visual presentation, this looks great. As you can see, twin stick shooter probably is not my strong suit, but... But we're getting it done. Wonder if it's easier with the mouse. Yeah, it looks like it'd probably be a lot easier with mouse. But anyway, we'll continue with the control pad. Health pack, 50 HP. Oh, we're at full capacity. I like this little dodge roll we got. Oh! I have to check my computer settings, but I think it does feel a little bit low in volume. Done.
Report. Power readings erratic. Energy fluctuations affecting WMD system. Exact cause unknown. SI offline as protective measure. Current repair protocols invalid. End report.
This is Boone. We're waiting around in feces up here. Can you send your reports about erratic energy fluctuations? You have one job. Get it done. I've uploaded the SI access override codes. Don't ping me again until it's done.
Alternate system access code downloaded. Installing. Done. Revising work order task list. Done. Tasks. Replace external interface circuitry. Purge memory bank. Reset default.
You got those big old robots, when I start shooting, they start running. Get out of here, robots! So I'm kind of firing from the hip here, but when I press that trigger, the left trigger, it raises the gun. But I think I just shot over their heads then. Let me try that out again. Ooh! Yeah, definitely not hitting him. Actually, I might even have to crawl, right? Or go and squat. Get even lower to the ground. Oh, look at the background. See? I love cyberpunk. Cyberpunk sci-fi. I really want them to do a cyberpunk MMORPG with, you know, like this. Not like this type of game style, but, you know, with these backgrounds and this type of environment. That's so cool. Go the right way? Yeah. Okay. I'm sure I'm too busy looking at the background, admiring the background and everything that I can see in front of me. Oh, sorry, robot. Just disappeared. Done, done, done. Access. I have got it set to headphones, or maybe that, I wonder if that's the issue. There's a few games I like. I know Skyrim's another one, which is unusually low sound. But a lot of the times, games seem to get it right. So I don't know if there's something I can just tweak, or maybe it's just because I got it set to headphones. If you're playing this game, let me know what you think in terms of the volume. You know, in your own game, if it's a problem or if it's not a problem, non-issue. I like the way that this moves. I gotta say, I wasn't too sure about playing a twin-stick shooter, but I don't mind. I don't mind this, actually. So it's an action RPG. Oh! I'm gonna take these clowns down. Turbo thugs. You bunch of clowns. What I'll probably end up doing is I'll bump up the sound myself when I'm editing it. So yeah, you probably won't notice it at all. You'll be like, what was he talking about? I can totally understand everything they're saying.
Memory purge initiated. Purge complete. defaults. Done. SI ready for reboot.
Nice, we got a new weapon. It looks like I got some headgear, which I automatically equipped. How do I... Aha! Bounties collected, cyber deck. Get some cyber decking going. Okay, so we got the protector. Then we got a secondary, a submachine gun. Got some armor. The supervisor hat. Got some VR going on. Oh, I don't know. I think I actually like this. Like the look of it. Maybe we'll give it a crack on a stream or something. Go through. Oh, wait. Oh, I can't get him. Now I can. Level up. An explosive barrel. Oh, that's absolutely an explosive barrel. I don't think I hit anything with it. Actually, I wonder if I can use this to hack some of those robots. Those big robots I walk past, whether I can get them to fight alongside me. Well, they're not going to fight alongside me if I shoot them. Yeah, I gotta say I'm pretty impressed. Like, I like the feel of it already and what I'm seeing. It's available on Steam. I read out the Steam description before. It was on there. I'll put a link in the description to the Steam page, just in case you like that. So I want to see if I can hack these guys. I don't know, they want to join me. I did something to them. Not sure what it was, but... It also looks like we've got unlimited ammo, from what I can tell. X is to reload. Oh, what's that? There's a pad up there or something. Not sure how to get up there. Access denied. Not anymore. It's like spinning around. We're back? Oh, this is where we were before. Okay. So cool, those little animations and so on, those gears and everything. Vents.
You fix the problem. Good. Now, just reboot the damn thing and let's call it a day. The SI interface terminals, past that hollow door across the room. I've recovered enough to hobble out to here. Thanks, mate. Let's have a drink when you get back upstairs. I'll be at the punk bladder.
The punk bladder? Okay. Some crates. It's alive!
Reboot complete. SI operating at full capacity. System report. WMD system operational. Waste disposal fully functional. Report sent.
About time. I know I promised you a bonus, but you know how it is. Revenue is below targets, quotas haven't been met, my hands are tied, yada yada, take your pick. Now get back here! There's a lift in East Stack that's acting up. Almost forgot. If you run into a work Shylarkian named Drummer down there, you can tell that slaghead he's on my eternal shit list. Poon out.
Alright, Poon, settle down, mate. So we can't go up that way, but we weren't supposed to go that way. Let's go this way. dude's gone. That guy's dead. All right. Oh, that ain't good. This robot trying to fix it is under there trying to sort it all out. You cred? Oh, it actually wants us to go over here. Where am I going? I'm getting too busy exploring because it looks so cool. Oh, look at this, like, big spider robot. Oh, we're up there now. Okay. Shockwave grenade. Shockwave grenade picked up. Locate stoppage, likely area, sub-level 23, zone 2, clear stoppage. Doesn't sound too good. How do I use a grenade? Ask, how do you use a grenade? The thing runs off. Top speed. I'm out of here. I'm looking at it thinking, I could do an aliens game like this. Going down corridors and so on. Like the Aliens movie. Oh, I see a lot of red dots. Run! Not sure there's a tutorial or something, but how do I use controller layer? Here we go. So fire augmentation 1 and 2 as the shoulder buttons. Where's the grenade? The grenade button? Cyber deck, hold, hack and ice. Yep, that's what I've been doing. Swap weapon, interact, reload, pull, aim. Maybe it's one of the augmentations. Sorry, what was the other one? There was something else there. Mission HUD. Call taxi. Map. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah. It's like, I think it was Dead Space, wasn't it? So, one of these probably is the grenade, I guess. Nope, none of those are the grenade. Oh, there's our map. That old school sounds. Kind of reminds you of like Alien Isolation when you had the map out. Oh, sorry, robot. Sorry, robot. I didn't mean that. Did not mean that, I promise. Ugh. So I can't, it's not like I can change weapons to the grenade. Oh, jeez. What did I do? Oh my goodness. Extend the bridge-o. Oh, but we're not going that way. Maybe that just connected us to an earlier area. Because there is that top part that we still need to explore. Can't go that way. Waste recycling. Oh, jeez! What the heck? Okay. One of those spider bot things. Health at full capacity. It doesn't look too happy. Oh, we got little guys. Little guys and a big guy. Papa Feral. This would be a great option. Oh, no! Explosions. Oh, there's a grenade. Oh, no! I just threw it out. You have to press the left stick. Press it down. Oh, ouch. Come on, Papa Feral. I'm gonna kite you around. Oh! What'd you have with that stomp? I've had more than just that one grenade. Can't quite tell where the grenade is. Maybe it was my one and only. Oh, oh! I almost got him. I almost got you. If I could just aim properly. Ah, cool. Get all the loots. Interact with this thing. Just dead bodies everywhere. Hydraulic slam. U+. Many, if not most, of the popular sports on Veles like speed crush racing and chrome dome fighting are supremely violent. U+ specialize in fashionable and durable sports equipment and clothing, and they also sponsor some of the most popular teams. It's great. I'm sure that helps me out somehow. Right now, I think we need to keep moving. Things are blowing up everywhere. Okay, righto, so I can see which icon it is. You can see the big X on it when I click on the left stick. So you gotta, it's a quite lengthy wait time to be able to use it again. Where are you guys going? Get back here. Oh, they don't want to pass. I could almost use that grenade again. Ooh! Or I could just do that. That was my first augmentation. Must have been that slam. Okay, cool. Oh, good, good. Let's get, see if I can get some of you together. Throw the grenade out. Totally missed everything. Looks like I can detonate it though, early. Okay, at least I know how it works now though. Folks, let me know what you think so far. Is this something you'd be interested in, or... Oh, crap! Gonna slam yous. Wow. Hey, I don't think it was that intense. I think one of them just took a bite out of me and that was it. Well, I think we'll leave it there, but you let me know what you think. I actually quite enjoyed that. I could see myself streaming that on Twitch maybe, or here on YouTube. Give it a little go. But yeah, I'd be interested to hear your thoughts. Anyway, for now, I will say goodbye and I'll see you in the next video.